Tender first, subject maths. Hello students, today we are going to learn about the topic subtraction using the number line. This is Ria, and Ria is a very good girl because she always completes her homework on time. And that is why Ria's teacher very happy with her. And one day she gave these chocolates to Ria. How many chocolates are here? There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 chocolates. So Ria's teacher gave her 5 chocolates. Now Ria was very happy and excited, and she was showing it to her parents when her naughty brother also saw it, and he took 3 chocolates from the box and ran away. So Ria had 5 chocolates and her naughty brother took away 3 chocolates, but Ria still has certain number of chocolates. How many chocolates does she have now? So, I need to take away 3 chocolates from the 5 chocolates. Now, taking away means subtraction. So, I need to subtract 3 chocolates from the 5 chocolates. So, this is the subtraction symbol and this is the equal to symbol. So, I need to subtract or take away 3 chocolates from 5 chocolates. So suppose I take away 1, 2, 3. I take away this 3. Now how many are left? 1, 2. 2 chocolates are left. So if I subtract or take away 3 chocolates from 5 chocolates, I am left with 2 chocolates. So this is the answer of subtraction. That is 5 minus 3 gives me 2. Taking away means subtraction. So I subtracted to find the answer. Now suppose instead of these chocolates, I had these numbers. So what is 5 minus 3? What do I get if I subtract 3 from 5? So now I don't have any chocolates to remove. So how do I perform this subtraction? I can do it using a number line. So how can I subtract 2 numbers using a number line? First, I take this number which is 5. I find out where is 5 on the number line, and I need to take away or subtract 3 from 5. So I need to hop 3 places or 3 unit gaps from 5. How will I hop 3 places from 5? So I need to hop 3 times to the left because I am subtracting. I need to hop or jump 3 times to the left. So 1 time, 2 times, 3 times. I need to hop 3 times to the left from 5 to get 2. So my answer is 2. So 5 minus 3 gives me 2. So how do I subtract? I take the first number. Remember, it is very important to take the first number. I cannot subtract with 3. I need to start with 5. So I start with 5. I take 5 and jump 3 times to the left So 1, 2, 3. 3 times means I come to the number before 5, that is 1 time. Then I come to the number before 4, that is 2 times. Then I come to the number before 3, that is 3 times, to get the answer, which is 2. Remember, I cannot hop like this. This is not 1 time. 1 time means coming to the number just before it. So I cannot hop or jump like this. And because I am subtracting, I need to move to the left. Because subtraction always gives me a number which is less than this number. If I subtract something from 5, that is, I am taking away something from 5. When Riya's brother took away 3 chocolates, she had lesser number of chocolates. So, I will get a number which is smaller than 5. Now, to get a smaller number, I need to move to the left. So, when I subtract, I jump to the left. So, we hop or jump 3 places to the left of 5 to get 2 as the answer. Now, what is 8 minus 6? So, what do I start with? Do I start with 6 or do I start with 8? I start with 8. 8 is written first. So, I start with 8. I start with 8 because this is subtraction. I need to move to the left by 6 places. That is, I need to hop or jump 6 times. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, I jump 6 times and I come to 2. So, 8 minus 6 gives me 2 as the answer. What is 6 minus 3? So, I start with 6 and I need to jump to the left 3 times. So, 1, 2, 3. I jump 3 times and I come to 3. So, 6 minus 3 gives me 3. So, 3 is the difference of these two numbers, or 3 is the result when I subtract 3 from 6. So, see, I am not skipping or leaving any number. I am coming to the number just before the previous number in every jumps. So, by doing that, I come to 3. Now, can you try this one? What is 10 minus 2? So, I start with 10 and I need to hop to the left 2 times. So, 1, 2. I jumped 2 times and I come to 8. So, 10 minus 2 gives me 8. What is 9 minus 4? So, I start from number 9 and I need to move 4 places, means move 4 times to the left. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. I move backward 4 times and I come to 5. So, 9 minus 4 is equal to 5. What is 3 minus 2? So, students, tell me which one is first number. Yes, 3 is the first number. So, I start from 3 and which side I will move? Right or left? Yes, left side. आई विल मूव टू प्लेसेस मीन्स टू टाइम्स टू द लेफ्ट. सो वन टू आई जम्प टू टाइम्स एंड आई कम टू वन. सो थ्री माइनस टू इज इक्वल टू वन. सो वॉट वी लर्न टूडे, वेन वी डू सब्ट्रैक्शन वी हैव टू मूव टू द लेफ्ट और वी हैव टू मूव बैकवर्ड ऑन द नंबर लाइन. आई होप यू अंडरस्टूड दिस टॉपिक प्रॉपरली. सो नाउ इट्स होमवर्क टाइम. क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, ऑब्जर्व द फॉलोइंग नंबर लाइन एंड सॉल्व द गिवन सब्ट्रैक्शन. आई होप यू एंजॉयड टुडेज क्लास. थैंक यू.